Everyone, today I'm bringing you my November Pretty Girl Box in the edgy style. The Pretty Girl Box is a monthly subscription service that is geared towards tweens and teens. I do get sent this for review. I believe it is $25 a month. I'll put it on the screen somewhere if I'm wrong or if I'm right. But let's get started. First off, there are a couple things in the envelope that I'm going to pull out first before I open the box. One of them I am super excited to see. I've actually always wanted one, and I've never bought one. A selfie stick. Never used one before. I thought I had something that goes on top, and I don't have my phone near me, or I would take a better look at it. But, I mean, I'll look at this closer later and see. But I've actually always wanted a selfie stick, so I hope this works out. Alright. And that's cute. The box changed a little bit this month, and I like that it says my name. That's really cute. So let's dive in. I like the card this month. Bad blood. That's pretty cool. Then have the box and the tissue paper. We'll break through that. Maybe. There we go. First thing I see is a little, like, change purse. At least I'm calling it a change purse. I suppose you could a coin purse. But I'm sure you could put anything in it. But, it's really cute. I feel something in it. Oh, a mirror! Can always use mirrors. That's pretty. I have a bit of a compact collection, so I always like getting compact. And this would be really nice in my purse. Considering I never have a change purse, and then my change just floats around in my bag. Aha! It's the other part of the selfie stick. So say, I thought something was missing from it for a minute there, and I was like, There we go. It's a little more what I was picturing in my head. But I am excited to try the selfie stick. Alright, next thing I'm pulling out is a nail polish in a brand called Me Me Me. Sounds like I'm getting ready to sing. It's in a color called Rich Russet. I can't paint my nails right now. Considering how bad they are, as you can see, kind of. But I do like the color, and I am dying to paint my nails. This is the longest I've not had nail polish on in I don't know how long. Next thing I have is from Hard Candy. It is an undercover agent for your under eye brightener and concealer duo. Let's try and make an escape from the package. There we go. I don't even think I've heard of this one. But I look forward to trying this. Lord knows I should have put some on before I started my video, but I wanted to get these filmed. It makes an interesting sound. Yes, it's a brightener and illuminator. I don't think it has a color. Kind of what I was looking for. But it does, I think the color will work if I'm going off of that. I think it should. Next, I have a Wet n Wild lip gloss in one of the Mega Brilliance lip glosses. No, there it goes. Shimmy Shimmer. Shimmy Shimmer. It's just a really glittery lip gloss. We all love a little glitter, don't we? Speaking of glitter, I found more. Ah, candy glitter liner. That looks fun. I'm just admiring it in my laptop. Which, since I'm on a webcam, is how I see what I'm doing. But I like that. I am definitely looking forward to trying that. Next, we have a Pop Beauty Eye Magnet Shade Eyeshadow in Tantalizing Teal. I am intrigued. I like a teal. You know, without nails, it's really hard to open. Ow, everything. I don't like ripping things. There we go. Thought I was going to have to rip it there for a minute. Ooh, that's pretty. I don't have a lot of the Pop Beauty shadows, and this is a really nice color. I bet I'd look pretty with that glitter liner. But I like that. It's a good color. Next, it looks like we have some nail decals that say shut up. Those are fun. I'd definitely try them. But also, I see some of the other ones they have, and I particularly like the Monroe. Though the Owl and Houndstooth are cute as well. But yes, I would definitely use that, maybe on my accent nail, or my thumb. I think I say my thumb partly because when I'm holding things in photos, it's my thumb that shows, so that'd be cute. And then we have the information for the selfie stick. But that is everything in my November edgy box, and I'm pleased with it. I'm super excited for the selfie stick, if you couldn't tell. I am excited to try the glitter liner. I also look forward to trying the under eye concealer, because I can always use that. I think I've had dark circles since I was born. No joke. I will definitely try the nail decals when I can paint my nails again. I may even try them over the polish. And I will try the eyeshadow, because I like that color. I love teal. The only thing I was a little meh on is the gloss, and that's just my personal thing, because I do more lipsticks and liquid lip colors than glosses. But it's not bad. It's just, that's a me thing. I'll put a link in the down bar with a playlist of the previous videos I have done for the Pretty Girl Box. And I will put a link so you can find out more information about them as well. But all in all, I was really happy with the November box. It was really good. And I'm gonna go try my selfie stick. I appreciate any likes, comments, and new subscribers. And I hope you have an amazing Thanksgiving and holiday season. Bye!